Alright, since this is the last Duelist of All Kingdom video I'm doing for now anyway, I figured I might as well clean up this one joke that I missed last time in the Halloween special. And so Jack despaired of all the power of the Patrick Zombie virus by using the power of Jack Daniels, because that's how that works. Sure, he then proceeded to make out with the hobo Doctor Who while Kaiba stood motionlessly as Yugi continued to rub his hands creepily all over his powerful and developed pectoral muscles. Yugi, what the hell? It's not okay if he's just standing there. Yugi then turned to the others and asked, why are you not getting in on the Halloween spirit? What is the Halloween spirit to you? Making out and just not getting consent before you touch someone? You say Crow then turned to one another and confessed their undying love for one another by Ace. Yeah. No, we're not doing that. Shut up. Okay, I like that. They're just making the plot up as they go. That was a funny one by Ace. Yeah. It has a lot of character and stuff built into it. It's just funny, you know? Hobo Doctor Who and Patrick Zombie cured by power of Jack Daniels. And what the fuck ever Yugi keeps doing, so yeah. Funny stuff. I wanted to make sure I got to it before I forgot. So without further ado, let's get into the version you actually clicked on the video. Atlas and Wonder Man, Jack Atlas versus Pegasus. I was actually going to rehab.
I'm a little bit nervous, I must confess. I've never been to therapy.
I believe it.
There's nothing to be scared of. You're just going to be one-on-one talking with a guy, a friendly guy. He's just going to ask you some questions, see what's going on in that brain of yours. You'll be a new man. Boy.
Is this like an interview or something? The ones Carly takes with me.
You could look at it that way. Like, oh God, not Carly of this better universe.
Just with a little more personal
come
questions.
Come over here and just kiss my sweet mouth.
Well, then you'll love it. Myself. And I'm sure the therapist is a very nice guy.
Let's hope so. Oh, wish me luck.
Good luck.
On your way, then. I gotta stay out here.
All still right. Getting used to lip sync on VR nice characters, but it's kind of growing on me. You know, time and all that stuff. I'm sure that's a lot of freaking
like any other
VTubers and stuff, pictures and stuff.
Have a good time. I wonder who's the therapist.
Actually, it's the rapist for 500 hours.
You say?
What?
Hey, I'll be your therapist today.
What?
You say? When did you become a therapist?
About 5 minutes ago.
After my dad, and apparently the Frodo genes make me a super genius. I got my doctorate in like 2 minutes.
Okay, what does that have to do with therapy? You're a rocket scientist, not a therapist. No, it doesn't.
You wouldn't really understand. Wait, no, I can't be mean. I'm a therapist today. Well, together.
Tomorrow?
So,
bachelor.
What's been troubling you?
Frodo, billionaire playboy philanthropist.
How did you get in here?
That's a very good question. How did you get here?
It's a special doctorate power. So I was Yusei Fudo out there, got my doctorate, then I became Dr. Fudo, which you will refer to me as from now on.
What?
All right, whatever. I'm not.
So it's a transmission the moment he becomes a doctor?
So,
why is it anyone want?
What's been
so that's why everyone wants to be a doctor nowadays.
As you may know, I have a bit of a drinking problem. A big drinking problem, actually.
Okay, that checks out. That checks out.
Cat. What the heck was that in the reflection?
I've just been having these weird dreams lately.
Dreams, you say?
No, dreams, Yugi.
What?
Okay, so you don't have a crush on me. Just wanted to check.
Yugi's in the background.
I don't know if this therapy's working.
So what does this ink blot remind you of?
Stop teleporting!
Whatever. I'm not gonna question it.
What do the eyes tell you?
Harassment.
And the whiskers?
Oppression.
And now look
everybody's
at the whole
king.
Body from a distance. What do you see?
Confusion.
Confusion.
Because I'm confused of how you keep doing
so
this.
So what that tells me is that, one, you're confused in your sexuality. Two.
What? No, I'm not.
You have fantasies about protagonists. And three, you also think about Carly in the shower.
Damn, monstrous. That's only one-third correct. No. That's
which one third, Jack? Which one third?
That can't be. You're not making it.
What? Would you stop doing that? You're
this
abusing
guy,
the power of your
this
doctorate.
This patient I had just a couple months ago. He had a very similar problem.
Months
to yours,
ago,
but the dreams only lasted a week until he really figured out the truth that he liked men and women.
He's bi?
And women.
Well, the method that worked with this guy is it just took a little bit of reflection. You know, just a little bit to look into that.
He's got an extra sketch on his head.
Well, in your case, I think you just need to look a little bit deeper into your brain.
Deeper?
Deeper.
Deeper. Deeper.
Yugi, stop.
Deeper. Deeper. I thought that.
What? Look. Would you stop?
Jack, look at your reflection. Look a little closer. What do you see in yourself?
They see me. The king. Master of all faster.
Then look into your eyes. Is there anything that you gather from that?
No, they're just my eyes. I don't understand.
Well then, there's a place where all dreams come from. Look into your brain, behind your eyes. What do you
feel in
there?
I don't have one of those, you say.
My thoughts, my dreams.
You have those?
Dreams. Deeper. Go deeper.
Go even further beyond.
All right. Now that he's asleep,
would
let's
you
move
stop?
On
what
to
the?
You.
Ra?
Where's he gonna be okay?
Oh,
probably
yeah, don't
not.
Worry about him. He'll be asleep for like the next 3 hours. So, in the meantime, tell me about your abusive relationship with Merrick Ishtar.
Oh my me.
And that one German guy from that one episode of GX. A.K.A. Diet Merrick. What the hell?
I ordered.
What the?
I'm just surprised if Ace is the one that played Raw.
Hey! Hold on! Oh god, it's you again! No! No, get me out of this dream! No!
I think he's got a car in his hand.
I hope. God damn it.
It's been a while, little Jackie.
Get away from me! God, so PTSD from that time travel
dream?
Episode.
My nightmares.
Jackie, how do you tell me. What do you really want to achieve in life?
I want you getting the frick away from you.
Don't play mind games with me. This is my dream. I say you go away. Go away! Oh, it actually worked.
That was easy.
Point one for the king.
Score one for the boys back home.
So many trees. Damn it. Are you here?
Why is it? God damn it, why can't everyone teleport in this but me?
But what's your...
Wait, if everyone else can teleport, does that mean I technically have the superpower?
He's feared.
In a way, kinda.
I'm the king. The master of faster. I don't have any fears. I fear nothing.
Okay.
Huh. Weird. Would have thought that would have gone a different way.
No, he went a different way.
Is that a castle out there?
It's the Castle of Dark Illusions. Is it you, Bell's castle?
Castle.
Shmirko's castle.
You again.
Oh, I only have one
more question
for you, Jackie.
Do you want a duel?
Question this, question that. What is this Wonderland crap?
Tell me, Jack,
we've just seen the crew of RWBY running around the background.
If an answer suffices you...
They went to Wonderland once.
Yes, I can answer, but... it's rather difficult. Well, if this is just a dream, then... I guess the most important thing I care about is... Carly. She's... been through me do a lot of things.
She's been through you alright, so, I agree with that.
Does that answer suffice, Carly? I care about Carly.
How wonderful, Jackie. You've passed the pre-trial.
Pre-trial?
Pre-trial?
Was this like a pre-order thing? Your 1 week free trial has expired. Now you have to start paying for the damn thing. Nope!
Yes, Jackie. But you can proceed now.
I'll just make a new email account and start a new free trial.
You're almost there.
The faster I can get through this dream, the faster I can get back to therapy.
Oh, but
this is your therapy,
Jackie.
You twit.
The consequences might be dire.
Jack can't put his arm out too far, us the Red Dragon Archmage to
dire. Hmm. I won't. I hope I don't have to pay anything. Whatever.
You will.
You'll be fine, Jackie.
What the heck?
Right this way.
I found a Chaos Emerald.
You can do it.
Yeah, sure. Anything to get me away from you, Jesus.
Ooh, my oh
Pegasus.
My. Yugi boy didn't tell me that you were carrying a lot of packages down.
We actually found a Pegasus model.
Down where? I'm not holding anything. I don't have a lot of pockets either.
You're probably the stupid one, aren't you?
Stupid one? No, I'm Jack.
Kind of.
The master of faster.
Sure, and I'm the Easter Bunny. But any case, so you ready for the trial?
Maybe, but weird portal and everything. I'm starting to rethink this.
It's very Kingdom Hearts.
Well, you don't have a lot of choice, do you?
Disney
it's
or something.
Either you get in the portal, get the trial done, and deal whatever you're having your issues with, or you can deal with Yugi forever, being a coma and pretty much gonna bust.
Runs into the portal like without a second thought.
Fair. Fair. All right.
I'm just going to have an actual Pegasus model now. I didn't mind the undercover one just because that's a decent excuse, but...
Hold my hand.
You know, it's glad to see that we have the real thing.
Do I have to?
Well...
Yes.
It won't work if you don't hold my hand. Not to mention, the moment you don't hold my hand we go through, that crystal for your head, you're going to die in a horrible way.
You mean the Chaos Emerald?
What the f... Whatever. All right. Fine.
Good. I know you come along.
I wouldn't be surprised if Ace can do a Pegasus impression, just that everyone likes doing a Pegasus impression, so... Ace, I don't care if you give a good Pegasus impression. I want to play Pegasus! End of discussion! Oh, we actually have the intro, okay. It's so long, I decided we were gonna skip it, you know?
That's better.
Wow, now I'm back in the normal
design. Back with this dual disc?
Well, since it's your trial and your worst nightmare, so bonus.
Well, this is a Wonderland and a dream, so we have an excuse for the cover-up.
My old outfit. Why do you ask?
Well, we're back in the old model.
It's kind of weird.
Oh well, it's a dream, and we have and all that stuff. Plus, it's an excuse and all that jazz.
Yeah, sure.
Yeah, let's go. Huh.
Plus, the disguise still
so
does have long hair.
So I can assume by the duel disc,
so
this is a duel, correct?
What?
No
yes.
Shit.
Are you ready?
We're gonna play Card Fight Vanguard.
If it's a duel you want, it's a duel you'll get. Let's duel.
Well, since we're gonna start up, why don't I go first? I'll drop. You're fucked. Well, then, Jackie boy, I think you're familiar with this card, no? It's called Pot of Greed!
What? Smoke
all
weed
right,
every day!
Two cards. Woo! Puggers! I'm making this easy. Ugh. I'm gonna set one card face down. Then, I'm gonna play the one card. Are you ready, Jackie boy? Because we're going to go to the world of Toon Kingdom!
I think we're already in a Toon World.
Well, that was
just play the outro.
A castle without a king? Doesn't seem fitting.
You see, now I activate Toon Kingdom.
That's
I'm gonna banish the three cards from the top of my deck. One, because you're smelly. Two, because you cannot convince yourself that you're gay or bisexual. And three, because, well, you kinda suck, don't you?
I just
that was mean,
this is...
and you should feel bad about being mean to
it's
me.
The... dual arena, technically.
I'm just a little bi-curious, alright?
Fosh, and they're round well, two in Demon's Kingdom.
I am the king, after all. King of all monsters.
Just fitting.
So how about I play a spell card for you? It's called Tomb Bookmark.
Bookmark.
You see, Tomb Bookmark allows me to search for any tomb that I want. Well, except for that one. Otherwise, that would have been broken. I'm gonna
Car would have been busted.
And then I'm gonna set two.
They learned from Tingling Table of Contents.
Finally, I'm gonna set
prove
one
that sometimes Konami learns from this. It's very rare,
well,
but
we
it does
look
happen.
At, the side. At least you finally accept yourself. For once.
I'll show
as
you to expose me. I'll draw. I'll start this off by playing the Quick Play spell Resonator Command.
Hmm.
By discarding one Resonator, I get to add a Fiend Monster to my hand. And with the discarding of Red Resonator, I add Red Sprinter to my hand.
Okay.
Now, I normal summon Red Sprinter from my hand. When he's summoned and I control no other monsters,
sure.
I get to bring back a level 3 or lower Fiend-type Duna. And I'll bring back my Red Resonator.
Nice combo.
Much like the Phoenix, my monster rises from the ashes. In a new blaze of glory, I synchro summon. Come, Red Rising Dragon, rise from the ashes in a new flame!
Whoa, that- wait, Synchro what?
Yeah, you don't know what a Synchro Summon is.
Synchro? No.
Synchro something?
No.
I haven't invented that yet. What the hell? We made the joke!
When my Red Rising Dragon rises
Synchro,
its flames,
what?
Another monster comes from the ashes as well, bringing from my graveyard.
It's like how he looks at the
Red
camera,
Resonator.
Like, are you happy
with
now?
Red Resonator's effect, it will rejuvenate my life points by using my Rising Dragon's attack points.
Well, I'm kind of scared of your Synchro whatever monster, and I think you're going to bring something far worse. So, I think I'm going to go with Plan B!
Page flip, what's that gonna do?
It allows me to search for those three tomb monsters, reveal it, and then I'm gonna let you pick one random card. Sounds good, Jackie boy?
So be it then.
Welcome to Red Eyes Toon Dragon, Blue Eyes Toon Dragon, and the one card, the Toon Dark Magician.
I roll for initiative.
What the hell?
I choose the card in the middle.
The only Latoon Dark Magician in attack mode.
I don't care how big the room is. I'm casting fucking fireballs.
Fine then. I'll continue with my turn.
Magic
using my level 6 Red Rising Dragon and my level 2 Tuner, I Synchro Summon. Rend the Obsidian Darkness. Scorch Heaven and Earth. Isolated Absolute King. Glare at all creation and display your ferocious might. Synchro Summon. Hot Red Dragon Archfiend!
No, he's trying to go for a field nuke, unfortunately.
Wait, they look the same. You sure you changed the card?
Unfortunately, Kingdom can just banish cards and just negate destruction.
Weird ass dragon. It's called Tomb Briefcase. Now bounce it.
Oh crap.
Extra deck. Or, it does count, right? I mean.
Yeah, it counts.
Yeah, but.
Fuck you!
Son of a bitch!
Damn it!
I guess I'll set a card face down and end my turn.
Should have seen that briefcase coming.
Well,
I always do
with
facing team players.
Just
like, he's got briefcase face down. If he has no face
down,
he's somehow face down.
I got another plan. How about I destroy your face down?
No.
You hit Fiendish Chain.
Damn it, I wanted that.
And it goes to the graveyard.
Well, I'm gonna activate the Tomb Dark Magician then. My discarding one tune from my hand, which is the tune Harpy Lady.
Okay.
I'm gonna go search myself any tune I want.
Huh.
And now I'm gonna bring out from my deck Tune Cannon Soldier in attack mode.
Oh boy.
And now I'm gonna sacrifice my face down to bring the one card everyone knows. And now, the one.
Summon Skull.
The only, the Tune Dark Magician Girl.
Duh, of course. 100%
okay,
Juno out here with sacrifice.
The one card that is very famous, Monster Reborn.
Of course.
You see, Monster Reborn allows me to target one monster in either graveyard and special summon it.
Can I bring back Red Rising Dragon?
Say, Jackie, before I bring anything out?
Fuck off.
Here, I hate this.
Good, I'm glad we agreed. Alright, guess what card I choose? Your favorite monster! Oh, Red Rising Dragon!
Yeah, you can't bring out Red Dragon Archfiend, which back in the extra deck.
Tune Red Rising Dragon!
I would like a Tune Red Dragon Archfiend.
Tune Duck Magician Girl, Tune Red Eyes Rising Dragon.
Everyone attacks.
Together and teach Jackie Boy. Listen, let's go in with the Flaming Tune Ticklish Attack.
That means Tune Ticklish.
You're a bitch.
Dang, since you went 100-0 like that.
Jackie, you still need to learn, my man.
Get away from me.
Oh.
I don't need your pity. I don't need your lessons. You've taught me nothing so far. This dream has just been some stupid delusion.
Well, excuse me,
Yugi,
but...
the trials, the questions, everything. All of this just made no sense. I've learned nothing from this.
Certainly, you have. What did you say around round one?
I don't know. I don't really remember.
About you swinging both ways, perhaps?
Right. Maybe I'm... No. Might not matter the gender of the person. Whether they're a boy or a girl. Mm-hmm. Really, I guess love is just love. And I have to understand that. In my heart.
Precisely.
Though, my love for Carly will never falter. I guess that's just all that accounts. I love Carly, and I may like... men too, but that doesn't stop.
Why does the toke version of Carly care more about Carly than Jack did post season one?
Finally, pass.
I passed, but I lost.
Jackie boy. It wasn't really about winning or losing in the end. It was about finally accepting who you are. You need to love yourself more.
AKA, you lost a duel, so more bullshit something. But hey, it works.
Even though she turned to a million flowers, which we're not going to question that ever. But I learned.
One of my favorite verses is still a little creepy. You exploded. You really have to stop doing that.
Maybe.
Season one of Yu-Gi-Oh! Bridge is a bit bad, but there are some jokes in there that just get me every time. We're in a bad, more dating part of its time, but still.
I really do.
Yeah.
So I just get out of here without any consequences. Just, you know, wake up.
You'd like that, wouldn't you?
I do get to kick you out of my castle, but you do get a gift card.
Yeah.
Yay, a gift card!
Blue Eyes Dildo! Yeah.
What?
I'm gonna shove it up your ass.
No! Can I get out of here?
No. Wait. No. I think I've got...
Yeah, that was horrifying. I really wanted Ron to be sitting on the couch.
I just had the weirdest dream.
Oh, you're awake. Alright, so we covered everything with Merrick Ishtar. We covered how you're jealous about Joey. How about next week Thursday, we pick up on how Obelisk makes you feel?
Thank you, Joey.
Oh, jeez.
Sorry, some fluid came out on that one.
Oh, God. Just
Mega
get out
Ultra
of here.
Chicken.
See you later.
Get out.
So, do I just send you a bill, or...
I'll pick up the payment from Merrick in like 2 weeks.
What do you mean, send me
a
bill?
Just note,
you're paying
rare cards.
Oh, fuck yeah.
That's better than money in this universe.
Well, Jack, come over here. Take a seat. Let's talk about what you learned.
Okay, I don't think I want to anymore.
I guess evil Merrick is the one that caused the scars and good Merrick was the one that...
Damn it.
You know, is actually trying to help make sure his god card sees therapy
experience.
After all of that. Which, I guess, just proves that he's a good person.
He
again,
must
you know.
He
wants to make sure his monsters
are quite a lot about
health.
Myself.
Perfect.
Or it's Yami doing it, I don't know.
Really, there's Yugi there, and then Pegasus was there for some reason. Made me really understand that I do find men attractive. And women. So that's fine. I still love Carly. I'm still myself, so... It hasn't really changed. I guess I really... Yeah. I guess they really bottled that down inside.
All right.
But after that, it's good.
In that case, we just fit a whole 2-hour therapy session. Oh, I got 2 clients in one. I mean, that's awesome. I'm glad you learned
new
a lot.
Record.
See, the whole Yugi thing, I'm sure he might show up in your dreams again, but just know, you can't control him. He's just going to be there for the rest of your life.
What? I can't get any pills or anything?
Okay. I guess.
It's just not worth the time
travel. It's not really a big deal. But now that you're accomplished, try to think of some more problems in the future so I keep my money flow up.
What?
This was paid? I thought this was like a bro thing.
Like, do you know how long it took me to figure out how to put a dream spell on people?
What? And I get the power circuit.
So that was you?
Fall asleep at night. But you stop with the instant transmission.
My next client is coming in now, so you're gonna have to get out of here.
Wait! I have so many questions. Sleep spell, Pegasus. What is all this?
Bills.
Sorry, Jack. Probably explain it next session. For now, I gotta open up for my new customer.
New customer?
It's Crow.
Hey, come on in.
Agrestar.
What? Anyway, hey, Yusei. Sorry about that. My sinuses are acting up. I got your next patient in.
Oh, what's going on, MDNS?
Nothing. Okay, so can I take the day off tomorrow?
No, we have Joey Wheeler coming in. Right after that is Yugi without his Millennium Puzzle. Then the day after that is gonna be Akiza. Plants all over the place. Can't get rid of him. It's really been fucking up.
So what, she's freaking poisoned ivy from Batman?
Yeah. It's a
hey, he's marrying this timeline. Good for him.
Listen, I'm not cleaning up something next. Do I know you from somewhere?
No. You don't.
I guess I don't. Anyway, I'll get him set up. Sorry for wasting your time.
All right. Thank you, NS. ND. NS. NA. NE.
NS. Not a secretary.
You are a secretary.
Where's the client?
Oh, Yusei, my boy.
Pegasus, what the hell?
Hey, what's going on, Pegasus? Been a while.
Oh, yes, it has.
Jack screaming reaches a new level.
Oh, why hello there. Have we met before?
No, we haven't.
Oh, okay. You come here often?
No.
You should be.
What the hell?
Hello, guys. Thank you for watching.
Okay, that was a horrific ending.
Jack Atlas vs. Pegasus, or I guess you could say Jack Atlas versus Part 2. First, can I just say thank you so much
for watching. We got Kamen Rider in here
so many times. 668 views. I just don't know what to say. Thanks. But don't thank just me. Thank the wonderful people here for being a part of this video. Standard, sorry, gay little Yugi, and cameraman. Elon here. Our Yusei, our therapist, our teleporting fat guy. And Rose, our Pegasus.
Hello.
You did such a great job.
Thank you.
Anyway,
okay,
that's all I got to say. Do you guys have anything else you want to say?
Thank you so much. Stay tuned, because we got some killer shit coming out for you.
2024 is going to be a good year for Doke, I imagine.
You?
Doke. I keep thinking there's an A at the end. My mic was muted, so I'm singing standard. Okay.
Oh, boy.
Hey, enough of him. Make sure to click that like button, subscribe, and stay tuned for more Duelists of All Kingdom content. Bye.
Bye.
Bye-bye.
I imagine there'll be more good stuff to come 2024. But yeah. A bit of a fun episode. You know, oops. Sorry about that. I'm gonna see if he's in this one. No, he wasn't, surprisingly. There was someone else playing Wing Dragon Emperor, and not a secretary. Alright, so that's good. You know, I'm just seeing if he was, just theorizing, you know? See if your friends are in the product and what they were playing. But hey, Jack came to terms with who he is as a person and came to accept that you stay as a therapist and also put people to sleep. And freaking Jack lost to Pegasus, but if it wasn't for that tune briefcase, it would have been a lot closer. Pegasus got a freaking god hand, where Jack got a good hand, it just Pegasus was better. It's almost like three turns. But and it was still a half hour, just about. It was good stuff to see, and you know, it's more character development for Jack. And technically, you say, Pegasus not so much, but hey, just more of a means to an end. And Yugi, God, imagine that, just be like, just seeing your nightmares of this pervert who probably did some nasty things with you that you wanted to forget. That's nice. It's a cute drawing. And this is a creepy thing by Yugi, I just realized. That's okay, Yugi, you can stay out of it. No. I'm not sleeping tonight. No, thank you. God, that's horrific. Just imagine just some pervert guys watching you at all times. Oh, God, no. That'd be something from another show I watched. Ugh. But, yeah, it's just good to see character development for Jack and come to terms with who he is as a person. And hey, Yusei's got married to Akiza in this timeline. That's a win in my books. That's the ending I wanted to see in 5Ds. Although it doesn't really say that they didn't get married at the ending of 5Ds. It's just one of those where it's like, you know, if they don't say it, I just assume it's not true. But you can believe it if you want your own headcan, you know. But yeah, it was enjoyable to watch Joker. Maybe I'll come back for the musical stuff at some point, something like that, or a bloopers reel or something, but other than that, I'll probably just do main content and just kind of handle the other stuff on the side, but it was enjoyable to check out Duelist of All Kingdom and what their projects were, and I can tell that they've only gotten better with time, of course, and I hope it stays that way on the chest. Naturally, you hope they only get better with time, but you know, we're gonna fumble at some points, and 2024 will probably be a great year for Doke. I know they got some good stuff planned in the pipeline. The Christmas thing went a little foobar, but they managed to save it with the holiday song, so at least they were able to get something Christmas related. Yeah, this is just a sad one for Rose and Lemon, but I'm not gonna go any further into it, just that sucked. But, you know, at least they got something out of it with the Christmas song. It's not much, but it's something. And yeah, good work. I'm looking forward to what's to come in 2024, and again, I'm sure it'll be good content, but I'm repeating myself now, clear as day, see? So, yeah. Yeah, Dirk has a lot of interesting interpretations of characters, you say being a therapist and kind of the more grounded one of the group, but still a little wacky in his own right, as they all are. Jack Alice just being a Jack Daniels and Jerry just being completely freaking insane. Yugi being a bit of a pedo, which is like, but also, okay, it's your own universe, do what you will, I guess. Joey just being a complete frig up, although it's Joey Wheeler, so no matter what version he is, he's still likable in some regard. Tristan being valued as appliance, of course. I don't know what the frick Serenity's doing. Jazz being a poon hound. Just a lot of interesting interpretations of the characters. You can say you don't like some of them, that's fine. And Burger Man is Burger Man, just the MVP of it. Like, when I think of, again, I said this before in the Burger Man one, but when I think of Duelist of All Kingdom, I think of Burger Man as one of the first ones up there with Jack Daniels and his Jack Daniels. So, yeah. They got a lot of quality stuff. Not every joke's a hitter, but, you know, there's enough good stuff in there that it's like, it evens out and all that jazz. And there's some funny stuff in it. So, yeah. Good to see how Duelist of All Kingdom progressed over time, and I know they're only going to get better. So, that said, it's a great James saying off. We all have a great 2024, and see you next time. Bye.